Now, can he take them on? Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. A sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there. Well, you can end up looking silly trying something like that, but he's looking like a hero at the moment.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.